You. You were trying to cross the border, right? Walked right into that Imperial ambush. Same as us. And that thief over there. Damn Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you... They hadn't been looking for you. They stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there. You and me. We shouldn't be here. It's these Stormcloaks the Empire wants. We're all brothers and sisters in binds now.
Shuts out back there.
What's wrong with him?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm?
I don't know where we're going, but Sovngarde away. What village are you from, horse thief? A Nord's last thoughts should be of home. General Tully is the military captain, and it looks like the Dalmor are with them. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this. This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl. Wonder if Velon is still making a need. Juniper berries, you see. But when I was a boy, imperial walls and towers used to make Jesus. Why do you think? End of the line. Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
Been an honor, Jarl.
What should we do? It's not on the list.
By all orders, Captain. I'm sorry, but my show on names are tanto or semi. Follow the captain at this point.
Usurp is throne.
You
started this war. One started into chaos. And now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing.
Hang on.
Yes, General Tullio. Give them their last one.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the Eight Divines.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
As you wish.
Nice and easy.